Hello everyone, Dafty with you. Hope everyone's having a fantastic day. In today's video, we're going to talk about a feature that was added to the primary flight display's speed tape called Alpha Floor. It's one of the main protections that Airbus has under normal law. I'll most definitely do videos about normal law, protection features, many more, so stick around for those. So as always, if you like what you're seeing and find it informative, then consider subscribing. Let's begin. So the Alpha Floor is a low-speed protection function that detects if the aircraft is approaching a dangerous flight condition such as a stall. The Alpha Floor function engages when the airspeed is between Alpha Protection, which is the orange or black tiger stripe display, and the top part of the red bar, which is the Alpha Max. When Alpha Floor is activated, toga thrust is used regardless of the thrust lever's position. You can set the thrust levers to the idle position while all thrust is off, and Alpha 4 will still engage and provide toga thrust anyways. It's one of the many helpful protections for stall prevention. In order to trigger Alpha 4, you need to hand fly and use aft input, which means pull the side stick all the way towards you, pull it back. Important notes to know that is that the Alpha 4 function isn't available below 100 RA or radio altimeter, or during single engine scenarios with flap configuration 1 or more. But lastly, if the high angle of attack protection is activated, the bank angle is limited to 45 instead of 67 degrees. A simple demonstration of the protection is to set the auto thrust off and watch the airspeed decrease. We'll maintain 50,000 feet, so in order to keep this altitude, we'll need to give up our airspeed. The slower the airspeed is, the more we'll need to apply more positive pitch. Keep pulling the side stick back. Once the airspeed is between the Alpha Protection and Alpha Max, look at the top left part of the PFD and you'll see the word A.4 or Alpha 4 in green letters with an amber rectangle flashing telling you that the Alpha 4 has been engaged. As you can see on the upper ECAM page, the auto thrust is using toga thrust. As I said earlier, it'll engage Alpha 4 regardless of the thrust lever's position. As you can see, they're in idle. Once you have the hazards flight condition, which is above Alpha Protection, the word Alpha 4 will change it to toga lock. The function of toga lock will remain like this throughout the flight unless you disengage it. In order to return back to the normal auto thrust setting, you click the auto thrust button on the FCU to set to the off position, then turn it back on. Then set the thrust levers to the climb D10. This is one of the many ways that your airplane is telling you that it's got your back. So that's about it for the Alpha Floor function. Hopefully that sheds some light and is somewhat informative. If you have any questions, suggestions, feel free to leave it in the comment down below. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Take care.